simple cooking to do. Today I'm going to make a vegetable rice. And to get started with my vegetable rice, I have bell pepper, I have onion, I have squash, I have carrots, corn, peas, and beans. And I have broccoli. I have everything for my vegetable rice. And I have my rice. So I'm going to start to get the water up to start my vegetable rice. I'll be back with the pot with the water. And I'll show you how I do my vegetable rice. I'll be back. That the water will boil and I can do my vegetable rice. I'm gonna get my cover and cover it. I cover my pot for my rice. It's gonna be so good. Get started. So that's the pot with the water to cook my rice. When the water boils, I'm gonna put my rice in and I will show you how I prepare my vegetable rice. I'll be back. For my vegetable rice, I'm going to wash the rice. The reason why I'm washing my rice, I need to get out the starch from the rice. All the starch. I want all the starch out. I cook like 3 cups of rice. I make a lot. I'm washing my rice. I'm going to finish wash my rice and when I finish, I'll be back. So my water is boiled and I'm going to put my rice in the pot. I'm going to get a spoon and stir it. I'm not putting no salt, nothing. I'm gonna let it cook for like 10 minutes and then I'll turn it off. I'm not gonna let it cook right through because I'm gonna do my vegetables with it. So I'll be back. Okay. I want it cooked, so I'm gonna turn off the stove and I'm going to drain it. I'll be back. Drain and I'm gonna get the pot set up to do my vegetables. I'll be back. For my vegetable rice, I'm going to get the pot started. So let's get started. I'm going to put some when the pot hot, I'm going to put some vegetable oil. I'm Africa. Onion powder. Garlic powder. Some paprika. Some chicken cube. I'm going to cover it and let it cook a little bit. I'll be back. I did not cook it right through. I have cooked my rice. Everything cooked together nicely. what it looks like. It looks so good. And then I'm going to cover it and leave it to cook down, and I'll show you guys the finished product of my vegetable rice. I'm not gonna put all the rice because I want it to have more vegetables than rice. So I'm gonna leave this back. I'm gonna leave this back. I'm gonna stir this up in this pot. Get some water. See you on the next video. Doo-doo-doo!